What is going on, guys? Welcome to game three of our series. The series is tied up right now 1-1. So yeah, let's do random teams. You guys should know the drill. Oh, no, you won the first game, I won the second game. You won game one, I won game two. Mm-hmm. So you should know how the system works by now. I'll explain it one more time. Two random picks, you can pick either one you want, and if you don't like that, you go for a third, but then you have to be that third. If you want to see what it looks like, you could either wait for the next 10 seconds or go back in the previous videos and watch it. So we're going to stop, Tommy.
This X-Bone thing not working. It's just going to piss me off.
We're going to stop in 3, 2, 1.
Oh. With the Wild.
Okay. I was on the Arizona Coyotes. Okay. You were on the Coyotes when I landed on it. Okay. Coyotes. Not too bad of a team. Not too bad. All right. 3, 2, 1. Stop. Okay. I think I should go again.
Yeah, go ahead.
3, 2, 1, stop. All right. Predators are really good.
I'm gonna go for a third team, so you tell me when to stop.
What teams did you pick?
I got the Wild and the, which ones did I just get? This is not a good one.
The Wild's a pretty good team. Oh, should I stay with the Predators? I don't know. I already played the Predators. I already played with the Predators in the first game. That might be the only reason I want to go up. I mean, we're still going to use constant teams, but like, if I use the Predators in the first game, I'll use the Predators in the 20th game.
Just tell me when to stop, Chris.
You know what? The Predators are a pretty good team, though.
I want the Flyers or the Wild.
Flyers?
All right. I'll count myself down. 3, okay. 2, 1, stop. Boy!
He's an Islander.
Boys.
All right, I think... Oh, I want to go again.
Nah, don't you go again.
It's a stupid choice, but I think I want to go again. Not because they're a bad team. It's just because I already played with the Predators in the first game.
No, you didn't. You played the Wild and the Detroit in the first
game.
The second game
That's right. It was the Wild. Okay, I was getting confused with these two-ass fucking weirdos animals. Mm-hmm. So, look the same. All right. So, see you guys in the
Let's
game.
Let's do it.
Wait, with the last two games, did I say I'll see you in the game when we were loading up the teams? I forgot.
Maybe?
I don't know. I'm on a good kush and alcohol. NyQuil? I got some damn bitches. NyQuil? I don't know. Alright, guys, what is up? So, we're starting up the game right now. Wild vs. Islanders playing in New York in, what's it called, stadium?
Oh, yeah, I'm at home.
Oh, we're not. No, you know what you are. You're home.
I'm home.
Oh. New York Community Bank.
Ooh, fast start?
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. We're playing in the Barclays Center. That's what I was trying to think of. Okay.
Yes, we are.
Not too far away from here. Like 40 minutes away from
I got that pass. Real life dead. We're done. Without an easy goal. Give me that.
No. Ooh, la. Good save by Miami. Is Miami behind the goal? Okay. Miami. What team is Miami on? I feel like stupid right now. Whatever. I can't remember. Right.
Nah, I missed it. Oh, shit.
Oh, the save. You can't ask for a better
opportunity in a scoring zone. Oh, good play.
Wait, what?
Yeah, slashing. That's foul.
Bull. The hell is that? Bullshit. The Islanders go on the power play for the first time. Your mascot's over there is having a really good time. Oh my god, come on. Bad passes. No, bad fucking passes. Outlet up the middle to lead. Back near the blue line to Oppozo. Hammer. Oh,
tip in.
What? I thought that went in. Two guys together with force. That's like a replay right there. Good thing his helmet popped off and his head wasn't still in it. Okay. What? Trying to set the puck.
Now move after the guy with no helmet.
But the guy with the helmet's gonna come in. Nashville's controlling the play in the defensive zone. Long lead pass
to Fisher. In on the 2-on-2. Got a piece of it. Nope. The Predators with a big boy chop. Oh, what is this? Come on, give me that.
It's the Islander garbage. In case you guys didn't hear last game when I said it, I am a huge Ranger fan, and am not a big fan of the Islanders, as you probably guess. If you watch hockey, you'd know. No, the deflection was so real.
Come on.
What is this? What is this? You're just having like a frenzy right now. Switch to the player I want. There we go.
Damn it.
There we go. Oh my god, what is this? We're playing good defense, and then the second we play good defense, that happens!
Aw, oh, Hickey. How you messed that up? New York's in their own end and in possession. He could start some danger here. Kicked and escapes by Martin. Oh, shit. Nashville's in
possession and moving up the wing. No, maybe I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait until everyone gets here.
Right in front. No, I don't think so.
Okay, whatever.
Here we go, here we go. Oh.
Penalty shot? That was an okay,
all
good.
Out effort to stop me.
Oh, yeah, it was.
Three guys tried to trick me.
I wanted to hit you, I wanted to do something. On all of the the plays where it's a tie, not face offs, like everything where it's a tie, like we both get down, like if we both hit the ice equally on like a check, you always fucking win it. It's bullshit. Oh my! I just passed it to you. I literally just passed it to you.
Damn.
Oh my god! Yeah,
man, I'm getting a little too many opportunities. No, we got it.
Fucking hit your goalie. Still with it through neutral ice. It's a two. The goalies in this game are like a brick wall. You can't hit them. Like, you just can't knock them down. Outstanding point blank save. A missed opportunity from this close. Oh, no.
Come on. Oh, fuck. I ran right into him.
I think me saying last episode that I always score first just kind of fucked me in the ass. Get right. Some new guys out here.
Oh, good pressure. Get that. Oh. Laid on to Arvidsson. And a bomb to Fisher. With a shot blocked. Nope.
Ooh.
Passing one off now to Lee. Alright, come on now. Let's get something going here.
It gets quiet. What a move. Oh. Alright, let's go. Let's move this. Okay, not who I want to pass to, but I'll take it.
Great poke check. Oh, and the guy I passed to went in the bench. Second game in a row that's happened.
Great pass. He got off the bench. What the hell?
Oh, crap. Oh!
Oh!
Damn, I thought that shit was... That was done.
Oh! Oh, I should have poke checked there. Poke check! Poke check! Poke check! Ooh, the post. No. Come on, no. Okay, good pass in. No. I just, like, disabled you.
Come on, people, get back. No. I saw that coming. Oh, shit. Oh. Save it.
Go in! Oh, my God! I passed it to one person I wanted to over there, and it's still a pretty good shift.
Saucer.
Oh! No, oh, no breakaway. False alarm.
Oh, shit. Look out! Oh!
Yeah. Oh, my God! Two good chances! No, oh, okay, whatever.
Okay.
Alright, that was a good quarter. I'll see you guys in the second one.
Alright. It's okay. It's all good, though. Ooh. Goddamn, I just want to get across the fucking line. So goddamn hard. That's trip.
Oh. But now when I get, now I'm just gonna beat the shit out of you and everything I do. I'm gonna trip you and everything because I know I'm.
Oh yeah, damn it.
I like how sometimes our sticks go through other people's skates, but sometimes they do like the big ass like fucking tripping animation. It's really annoying.
Try taking my best player like that.
Bullshit. Opportunity so far here tonight. They have to stay with
their game plan. I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that. Oh my god. Did you fucking see that? No. Get out of here.
I had to shoot the backhand. That's not how I wanted to pass to. Predators in their own end, ready in attack. Worked again to Jackman. Well, he got no! Yeah, let's go. Slashing, 4-on-4. I get a 48-second power play after we're done with this, because I'm also running my best.
Nope.
Ugh.
Oh shit. Oh, you shot this early. You got time.
Yeah, I know, but I was gonna skate the other way. I didn't want to get too close. So then he was gonna poke check. Damn it. Oh! Bad pass, like usual. What are you, a tank? How the hell are you getting through that shit? Where's my 48-second power play? Do I not? Is it not coming up? Or do I actually knock the power play?
Come on.
Oh
shit.
Me and my guy just bumped into each other.
Go.
Run. Oh!
No penalty.
What an amazing.
Really?
I was about to say, that was amazing.
Yep.
I forgot I had to pull a goalie in this game, just in case I ever need to.
Get out of here.
Oh, I just blocked into you.
No, Yossi. Steal. Zizuki.
Give me it back.
Okay.
Poke check. Poke check. Too much. Too much poke check. Oh my god! You made my goalie do a 180.
Damn.
Let's get the pass there. Let's go. Trying to pressure it.
No, hold on.
Is that a saucer?
Shit.
The Predators love the puck in center ice. He can start some danger here. Gostad slashed on. Oh, tripping.
Damn, man, it didn't get a little too feisty.
I think I would have had a good goal there because I had a nice right winger ready.
Alright.
Yeah, but if it was me, it wouldn't be saying that. I just can't see power plays. What the hell? I can't see fucking power plays unless it comes down now. Yep, can't see power plays. Bullshit. I don't know what to do right now. I'm just like, all right, let's bring it in here. Ugh. Okay.
There you go. Picked up by Ellis.
Chip to Johansson. Ah. The Predators have a manpower advantage still and begin from their own end. Possession held as he skates through center. Through the neutral zone, skating with it now into the attacking end.
Oh, I was ready.
Oh, you lucky bitch.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Oh, yeah. Deflection. Deflection. Let's see that replay. Tommy, I saw that rolling. I was like, go. That thing was rolling in, Tom, like a half a mile an hour. I was like, go.
Oh, yeah, that's a good tip.
Tom, look, I was like, yeah. Let's go! I score a lot off that slap shot. I'm pretty good with the slap shot.
Alright. Play.
thinks he's got the puck at him, the puck changes directions. He just can't catch up.
Oof. Right through. Oh, good play.
Pitching it to Yarncroft. The puck is He tried,
but he turned it over. The Islanders recoiling back in their own end. Oh, whoa, chill. Keeps it going in neutral ice. It's a 3-on-2.
How will they defend this? Good defense. Let's go. I just sounded like I was eating there. I was like, good defense. Whoa,
what a play. Thank you. Let me get through that.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Coming through.
Oh, my God.
Coming through. Oh, you look, I
not allowing
that way. Otherwise, I would have had a good right opportunity. Good standing poke checked by John Tavares. Has gone back
into his own end. Possession gained by Wilson. There we go. Fucking Jesus, five poke checks.
What is
checks,
going on down here? Right into the no. Wonderful save. What
a oh. Skill level there. You give it out so fast. This is all a reactionary save. Nashville's in their own. Ooh,
oh,
through
no,
the legs.
Don't call play. Don't call penalty. Okay, good. Takes that pass from the other point. Nope.
Oh.
God damn, my teammate. Yeah, you go. Penalty.
Shit. Get it.
Don't matter.
Fuck it. Just stick left. Get it. Okay. That was funny. When I don't want a penalty, I get a penalty. It's a penalty happening. I just see stick lifting. Perfect stick lift. Like bullshit.
All right, here we go. This is a good opportunity. Ooh, 5-on-3.
We all know you're gonna score in the third. We all know you're gonna score in the third period because you know that's what usually happens every episode.
Damn.
I don't know what to do. Okay.
The puck. God damn it. Go. Offside? Really?
Nice. Oh, shit. 5-on-3?
Yeah, no. You fucking,
oh,
I'm
on.
You stick
oh,
with,
I, no, I have 3. I didn't realize I had 3.
Oh, so I wonder who gets really? Dude, look at this. You're playing the most greatest fucking 5-on-3 defense ever. Fuck out of here. Oh, now I get the penalty. Okay.
Boarding?
Okay.
Boarding. I'm guessing I was boarding. Why did you have to change it? I was doing good on the 5-on-3. Ooh. 5-on-3s are never good. Oh, it's not a 5-on-3 anymore. It's a 5-on, it's a power play.
All right.
My teammate just hit the puck with his skate. Alright, I'll see you guys next one. Alright, guys. We're back. I'm gonna play big defense because in each episode recorded so far in this season, in each game this season, I scored the first period, then no one scored the second period, I believe, or something like that, and then Tommy always scored the third period. So. I like how in this game they actually make it like the Sambodi works. Like they actually do make the ice look smoother after each period. Tommy.
No.
Community Bank.
Oh.
My God.
Nope. Damn.
Got through his legs. Some powerful shots.
Fuck. Off the face off, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. I fucking went right at you too.
Ooh, the hit.
Back. Damn it. Okay, give me the fucking puck.
Oh. Yeah, I just do those wrist shots. Oh, okay. Oh, offsides. Nope.
I was fucking ready for that one.
Oh, my possession.
Fuck, I was... No way you're going, but I just can't fucking get the puck.
Just... I purposely yeah, went to the wall. I purposely shot more at the wall because I knew you were going to do that. Yeah. Oh, you broke my stick. Oh, I gotta go back to the bench. Just grab a stick, whatever. Ooh. Oh, come on. How do you miss that?
Oh no! God damn it!
Oh my God! You would have had a breakaway. You would have had a breakaway. I think maybe a little one. Kind of. You know what they say? Nashville wins. Islander snooze. It's usually what they say. It's like a very famous saying.
Killed. Oh, I did it again. I would have had a chance by fucking hit the button again.
Oh, that's what hurts the most. That just hurts. Like, it honestly just hurts.
Come on, go. I got a lead.
Good save. John. I probably said that wrong. He's the one goalie I can never pronounce the name. Jin. John. Guinea. I don't know.
Oh, shit.
Gimme. Guinea.
God damn it. Oh, there you go.
Ooh, right up the middle. Oh, if that got through.
Oh, bad pass. Bad pass.
He's trying to saucer pass it in?
Damn right at him. And he still got it.
Tom, how did you do that deke again where you jump and you bring the puck with you, like if you had to jump just over someone diving? How do you do that again? I forgot.
You know, the up on the stick. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Wait, which stick? Left or right?
Was that?
Oh. Which stick? Left or right?
Move.
No, up on the left or right stick. Okay. Oh, my eye itches. Hold on. I have a mosquito bite. No, I'm on my eye, like next to my eye.
Alright, here we go. Like, really? I fucking waited for 5 full seconds and we still got offsides. Come on now.
Well, you know what they say. Nashville wins. Islanders snooze. it's not funny. A good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Big sweeping save. Ooh, what a save. Slid to Tavares. Okay.
Tavares. Oh.
What is going on? Oh, the D though. Tommy, now I know why you like really good big D's. Cause like it helps a lot. Not funny.
Nope.
Oh, not who I wanted to pass to at all.
Here we go.
Oh, shoots to the wrist shot.
There we go.
Well, I'm pressing the pass button. What the hell? It's all bunched up.
Come on. Wonderful stop. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. The Predators slug the puck through the neutral zone. Side to side they go, trying to generate something. That's really like wide open over there. Near the line, can he keep it going? Come on, get up, good boy, Chuck. Rounded up by James Neal. Point to point, it goes to Ellis. Cranks a shot. Oh, a great reaction. Ooh, crap. That one was tipped on goal. Good. Ooh.
Every time defense shoots, it's always going to be like that kind of deflection. That's why coaches tell you at every
level, you got to have your head up. Oh, good tip.
Fuck it, just hit it out. Ooh! Oh my God, what Oh my God! My God, hold on. Right, timeout, okay. Can you call timeout for me? Alright,
we'll have to have to look at that one later.
Oh, hold on, I got it. I can't do it. No, I want to pause that. His legs are spread open right where his crotch area is. He just looked like he was getting... Oh. Oof. Oh, I just wanted to clear that. I didn't even mean to. What's it called?
Oh.
No.
No. Oh, no. I'm sorry. Hoping to get some back by dropping back. Oh, that's good. Oh. Cleared out, and that
forces them to drop back. Ooh. Oh my God, of course.
Get out of here.
No!
Oh, shit, I got 23 seconds left.
Yeah, no, that's why I'm clearing it.
Oh.
Why they haven't been clearing it the whole time.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Moment.
Yeah, playing pretty good too. Oh, no!
Icing. There we go.
Alright. Oh, this is a very important Oh my god, I have a feeling you're gonna score.
Don't
this is a very important face off. Oh my god, I have a feeling
you're
gonna score. Shit.
Said that. You just jinx it.
You know what? I'm gonna fucking trip you. I'm gonna do everything I possibly can in my power.
That's it.
Good game. Alright. Good game, guys. Let's go. Chris 2, Tommy 1. I will see you guys in the fourth game out of 82. We're nowhere near done. We're just in the beginning. I'm winning the series 2-1 right now. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a good one.